So we've got a field of five, vacant boxes in 3, 6, 8. Stack the aces at $2, the fave. There's the light. We're ready to race. Heat two of the Masters, ready at Angle Park. On their way, and good speed out from Stack the Aces near the inside. Westside Nippers going quickly. Stack the Aces drives to lead. Westside Nippers second. Born Billy diving back to the inside, putting some heat on it. Got tight there. Stack the Aces lost 3 lengths. Croydon Boys on the improve. Then came Bellatrix down the back. Westside Nipper by 2.5. Born Billy, 3 to Croydon Boys, 4 to Bellatrix, and shunted out of it, Stack the Aces. But it's Westside Nipper clear on the turn from Born Billy, then Croydon Boys, and Westside Nipper too good. Born Billy second, Croydon Boys third, then came Bellatrix, and Stack the Aces was a long, long last. The time here around 30 seconds. Westside Nipper, Kevin Manane, getting the prize here. Had the pace to go through and put the pressure on, and has got the prize. Numbers are 2, 4, 7, and fourth home will be number 5. Westside Nipper, Kevin Manane for Ricky McKinnon. A blank bitch, April 2015. Talks Cheap Hot Genetics. Second going to